Ora. You lost the blue folder. Okay. Pick that up later. I went and picked up the fuel container and kids' bikes from over there before, where all the shit from the recycle bin ended up. A couple of foam containers around. One of the empty gas canisters. Queensland. Epic flood one day, extreme ultraviolet radiation the next. That's how high it was. So you need to stay out of the house until we get it dry. And again, that's how high it was. It's Wednesday. Still haven't properly cleaned up everything from the flood on Saturday. I just got everything up off the floor in this room. Got rid of all the wet boxes and stuff that were in here. And it looks like flood two is imminent. That's the patio. Back door. I've got the slop pump pumping water downhill, downstream. Don't know how much difference that's going to make. One of the wet pieces of furniture from inside is being a cat shelter. One of the wheelie bins just hit the side of the car and put a dent in it. Second flood. Yay, Townsville. It might be interesting to note that in Townsville we're currently under level 3 water restrictions.